So today is such an interesting day, man. I call it Osama Day. And some find in common Oskito, this ride is not going to call Joy Ride with Oskito, it's going to call Osama Ride with Oskito. So when he invited me to come through to each Joy Ride, I mean, man, I couldn't say no. I mean, it's Oskito. It's Oskito. So I'm here, man, for him, with him like, listen, my new song, Osama. I hope he likes it. And I'm sure because he has his ears on the ground, he probably has the song. And he's probably has played it before. But I'm excited about it, man, you know? I'm also excited about my food. I mean, I'm at his restaurant, and I'm going to ask him to pay for this food.
Next one, 20!
Hey, from Skido.
Uthina, Utiam.
Ugrand. Ngitshela i-out ngithi ngilinda uBroski angimazi ukuthi udriver uBroski unemoto eyiningi.
Hawu yazi mina mfowethu, hayi into yemoto akusinto zayo Utiam.
Hayi ke kwazi uthanda ama-bricks.
Sure. Otherwise,
hayi Broski.
Hayi nayi Osama mfowethu. Yes.
Yeah, man.
Ah, ukhoza umfirifiri.
Ne?
Ah,
no, Broski.
Awuntshele. The language of this song.
Yes.
Yeah. Tell me about the language of this song.
You know, probably actually, there's no language in the song.
Yeah.
Because I worked on the song, so shout out to Kasango.
Yeah.
Who made the beat, and I had to just to tweak it a little bit so that it speaks to me. And then I wrote the song with Nana Atta. You know that lady who's on my song.
Okay,
yes.
Yeah.
So when we were studio together, when we were done with the instrument, we were in the studio together, just me and her. And as I remember saying to her, you know what, I want us to write a song, and I just don't want it to have a subject matter.
Sure.
You know, because for me it already sounded a bit spiritual, like.
Yeah.
I'm not even a subject matter because it's going to confine it into a certain language, you know. I just want a song which will be a background, you know, of whatever that you feel. So you put whatever lyric when that you feel.
Yeah.
This is what you think I'm saying here and what it makes you feel. And that's exactly what it is.
Yes.
So it's a chain. So Osama means lion. So you keep a lion within you.
Bin Laden.
Ay, that's good. Ay, sing any of my politics in some of musicians.
Yo.
Let one over two,
yeah.
And then I come back. This party, they were like, they sang the song. It was like another moment.
Sing along, man.
Yeah.
Oh,
here, and then here, then we have like an effect.
Yeah.
I'm just telling my DJs how to play the song. Then yeah. We have like an effect, like a 1/4 effect for our skin. Like a 1/4 effect. And then we have a noise. We want that noise, effect.
Yeah, yeah.
It makes it louder.
Yeah.
And when you get into the section, then you go 1/2.
Yeah.
And now it's big.
Yeah.
And then you cut everything else for this part. Only four words here that make sense, that you know of. It's Fela Kuti.
Yeah.
Because I'm a Fela Kuti
fan.
Like it's my muse.
Yeah.
And Mam Mire Makeba.
Yeah.
And Angola. What I like about Angola is that in Angola, everything you lay your eyes on is owned by a black man.
Okay.
Which is not a phenomenal here in South Africa, you know.
Yeah.
And for me, it was such a beautiful moment when I was in Angola. Every building, every ship I see, every building, the banks, everything. Just so it's a black man. Black man owning it. Black families owning this thing. I was like, yo.
So Miriam, how does she link to? How have you linked it to this song?
So for me, because it was such a spiritual journey, you know, this song is so spiritual and it touched me. I also had goosebumps when I was listening to the song after I recorded it.
Yeah.
You know, so it was picking me into that spiritual realm in another level, and it got me into a space where I was like, yo, there's someone who made it possible for me to be here.
And
that person, but probably happens to be a musician.
Yeah, yeah.
And Miriam Makeba. Uh-huh. You know, if it wasn't for Miriam Makeba,
wouldn't be here. Wouldn't be feeling this.
Kasango, man.
Eh?
Yeah, shout out to Kasango.
Shout out to him, man.
I was kidding, if there's one thing that I learned, from you.
Yeah.
And you said this thing to me back then when I was with you were booking us for a certain show.
Yeah.
And you said, yeah, he hasn't done.
Was our manager?
Elbow. Yeah.
But I remember you had moments.
Yeah.
That was the first moment.
Yeah, that first moment. Which means he hasn't done. Hey, you must make sure you take care of the money.
Yes.
You know? I understand what right now everybody, you know, they're coming to you, they're promising you whatever, but this thing is not forever.
Yes.
You must make sure what to funu thing is steam as bold. I remember those things. I remember those that.
Even no nut, you play cover, always say, yeah, it's Tina, bringing Taylor, no baby.
Yes,
yeah.
Yeah, it's Tina's bone. Take Tina, make Tina's bone is Tina.
Thanks my
for
me. Yo,
beautiful
Osama,
ride.
Osama, man.
Thanks for
Osama. Osama for it, ne?
Yeah, Osama. Ah, ne. It's a summer. It's an Osama summer.
Take care, man.
Sure, thanks for it.